Kai, Derek, it is sure nice to see you. It's nice to see you guys too, Jay. Hey Lloyd, are you ready for the new substitute teacher today? I guess so, Nia. If this is gonna be fun. Alright, y'all. I taught school for 20 years and entered Ninjago City, so don't even think about messing with me. Y'all feel me? Yeah, we feel you. Don't worry. No back talking. Let's get serious. Where is Scott Elor at? Any Scott Elor here today? You mean Skylar, sir? Alright, so that's how it's gonna be. You're not gonna say your name right, are you? I got my eye on you, Scott Elor. Once again, I think you mean Skylar, sir. Moving on, where is Loyoda at? Come on, guys, seriously. Where is Loyoda at? It rhymes with, you know, Toyota. I think you mean Lloyd, sir. Lloyd? What do you mean, Lloyd? It says Loyoda on this paper. So your name is Loyoda. You want to go to war, Loyoda? I'm for real. I'm for real. War would be terrible, sir. Remember, I'm for real, Loyoda. So you better check yourself. Hair jail. Where is hair jail at? Any hair jail? If one of y'all says some silly, crazy name, this whole class is gonna feel my wrath. Now where is hair jail? I think you mean Kai, sir? Are you out of your daggone mind? Kai, you say your name right now, right? Say it right, right now. Kai. Say it right. Kai. Say it right. Alright, it's hair gel, okay? It's hair gel. I put too much hair gel in my hair, okay? Sorry! Next up is JY. It's pronounced J, sir. You done messed up, JY. Take your butt down to Dharma Dan's office right now and tell him exactly what you did. Who? Principal Garmadon's office right now and tell him exactly what you did. Garmadon? Get out of my daggone classroom before I decide to throw you out the daggone window! This teacher's insane! This teacher's insane! Insubordinate and definitely churlish. Zanny. President. Thank you! You're welcome.